Thank you. travel all over the country. You ever been on a railroad train?
Do you know anything about show business?
Show business? What's show business?
What's show business? The cowboys, the tumblers, the wrestlers, the clowns, the roustabouts that move the show at all. The music, the spotlights, the people, the towns, your baggage with the labels pasted on.
The farmers and the horses and the smell, the town you've taken from the last hotel. There's no business like show business, like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing.
Some of you are looking at me right now and you think to yourself, wow, this guy looks familiar. I just want to say I'm not that guy in the corner about the bass music video. It's not me. Well, I've actually had a good year so far. I actually finished my bucket list. It was a 21 piece. You know how they say you are what you eat, right? That's why I don't eat feta. But I have tried a salad once. It made my stomach feel like ballet came beating. The salad came down, my stomach was, salad, I don't recognize you. Salad, I don't recognize you. Order me a Gatsby. True story. Hashtag true story. Something new with me as well, I recently started wearing these things here, specs, which is great, though. It's like you're living inside of a Sony Bravia TV. And probably the best part about it is that I, me, I can relate to Clark Kent, because when he takes off his specs, he becomes Superman. When I take off my specs, I become the chameleon, because my one eye goes that way and the other eye goes that way.
As all